Now I know I've recorded this a couple of times, so I'm gonna record this one, this as well. Rusty Imperial helmet. Nice. Oh, by the way, one of the mods I have installed that adds helmets to skeletons is by a Nexus user named Hellscreamer. Or Hellscream, I think. I don't know if they'll see this. If they do, I think you did a good job, man. Not bad. Come on, fight back. Oh, that's interesting. Ah. I was like, I just got so close, it's like, the shades are nothing but grinning skulls. Oh, wow. Yeah. grinning at me. Okay, that was interesting. Those skeletons were basically attacking each other. Come on, I know you're here. Okay, that was good. Yep. There we go. Nice. a jester's hat on. Looks like we're picking up a lot of helmets. Now we gotta go back through this way because we fell off that one area. Off again. There we go. Orc skeleton. They let just about anyone in here. Oh wow. Ha. I sent that one's head flying. Ah, so he was wearing a blade's helmet. That's funny. We are almost through the end of the dungeon. After I kill Malkoran and claim his armor, I'll stop recording, and then I'll pick back up when we're outside.
Defeated. Take Dawnbreaker from its pedestal.
All right, I'll see you all on the outside.